Alright, and welcome back on the Except Play Gaming with me, Alex, with more Bioshock. So, a little bit of story time before we head on to the next area. Unfortunately, you know, as you saw in the last recording, my game crashed right at the end of recording. Well, guess what? The autosave was literally the start of the area, so I had to do everything again. But don't worry, I did it. Speaking of which, I should give you a warning, even though I should have done it last episode. If you kill Cohen like I did, you won't be able to access a specific room, if I remember right, later down the line. And if you're really worried about upgrading your weapons, well, you better not kill Cohen like I did. I don't really care, since I'm just kind of rushing through the game, playing casually. But if you want that sweet, sweet achievement of upgrading all your weapons, well, don't kill him how I did. Anyways, we're gonna move on to Hephaestus. Hopefully my game doesn't crash again right here. At least I'll have the save. But yeah, the job's been going well. If you watch the streams, you know, you'll know.
Watch yourself, Ryan Sturrock. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now, would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
But yeah, this area is high action, let's just call it.
Cohen's lost his touch, if you knew him when. And he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
Yeah, I already finished the research on all those guys, so... As you can see though... Ow. The melee splicers have a little bit of an upgrade, as you saw. They actually have the shocking tonic that I do. You gotta watch out for that. Oh, my mouse's activity, dude. I forgot about that. Oops, I didn't mean to smoke those. Alright, I really need to... Let me reload my gun. Look at that, a shotgun... Shotgun buck wild. Nah, I'm kidding. That's not the right word for it. Buckshot is the correct term. Anyways, we're in Ryan Industries.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
Double check. Yeah, the turrets I didn't finish the research on though. Well, time to get the daily hack out of the way. Come on, give me a horizontal. Or, well, this one kind of works. Oh, there we go, that's convenient. Whoop. Okay, I didn't finish lead splicers, so hopefully we'll get that soon. Let me take another picture to finish it. Yes, we finished that one. As you can see, these guys are a lot tankier now, too. So using the anti-personal rounds will actually be really good to actually use. Damn, that's the max. Nah, I don't hack that, I'm lazy.
It'll be war, I say. Unless somebody stops Ryan. Right fast.
Alright. Damn, I'm already maxed out on physical tonics. You know what? Let's switch it up a bit. I'm gonna take off the regular Eve link, I think. For Bloodlust. Medical Expert 2. See, this one's fine, and these two combined are pretty nice. Let's see. We're gonna take off. Yeah, we're gonna take medic, hacking expert. Yeah, less overload to one overload, one less that. And we'll keep that one. Safecracker is nice and all, but I think we're just gonna let that go. I don't have any other ones. And for combat, I'm gonna start using some of these other things. So we're gonna use, we're gonna take a photographer's eye because we're pretty much done with it. We're gonna take frozen field as well. So these two combined are the big one. I could take off armored shell and slap on another wrench jockey. That'd be relatively good. And I could take natural camouflage. That's decent enough in combination with wrench jockey. And, what's it called? The Wrench Lurker. That would be, like, the top tier melee build, basically. For plasmas, I think I'll stick with my boys. Electric, fire, and telekinesis. I don't even know. I don't remember if you can even upgrade telekinesis. Grenade launcher. Alright, shouldn't be too bad to hack this, hopefully. Get it straight down here. Everything, and I honestly shouldn't because it takes forever. Another vertical. There we go. Boom, boom. Let's see. We got enough enzymes to get this one, which is it's all right, I guess. We'll just make it probably. Let's see. Let's make some auto hacks. Armor piercing rounds. We'll take two. Exploding bug, we'll take one. Anti-personal pistol, we'll take one. That's fine. And trap bolt, I'll take one. RPG, take one. Yeah, that's fine. There we go. I have too much RPG, apparently. Yeah, I guess the 6 is the max. I can't even pick this up. Yeah. So it just becomes a frag grenade. But yeah, we're in Andrew's territory now.
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, got their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
Sure, I'll do that.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic core number 3. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic core number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
I like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
Whatever you say, dude.
Rapture is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive. And when that day comes, we'll use your tombstone for pavement tiles.
See, like, Andrew at this point is just desperate to make sure Rapture doesn't fail. But it already did. Because, you know, everyone's gone crazy. Anyone that's rational or able to, like, actually, like, coherently work with him is kind of dead or against him, so it can't really do much. He's, like, literally the only person at this point that can, like, do anything.
And what did it get me, huh?
That, oh, my heart.
His light shines through your river.
Oh, apparently I'm full on hacking tools. Wow, that's a surprise actually. So I'll get a free auto hack basically.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Oh yeah.
The Lord God. Sid Persia shall be the fruit of thy basket.
Strikes me that Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. But they rot in the streets. Johnny and Jamie Citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
That was a bee? Whatever. Right there, big papa. Come on, come down here. One down out of three, I believe.
I've seen such terrible things and done worse, my friend. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
This is a chemical launcher, I guess, right? We haven't really used this. But yeah, this area basically you have to overload whatever, the core or something or another. But let's take increased launcher damage. So yeah, we can upgrade to Electrobolt number 3, which we'll probably do, and we'll take off our, what's it called, our electric shock after we get hit. Wrench Lurker number 2 would also be really good. We got Bending Expert, which, you know, extra electric flesh. This one's also pretty nice. Alright, let's just take Electrobolt 3. We'll take another Combat Tonic. So we'll take Wrench Lurker for now. We're down to 65, so I can't not buy anything else over here. We're just gonna take the Vending Expert 2. Just replace the, you know what? Let's just replace that. Alright. Oh no, it's a fake! So yeah, it just keeps dropping bombs every time you use it. But you can kind of use that to your advantage. It's a guaranteed bomb. So you can actually use it, you know, with telekinesis to, you know, throw some bombs around.
R-34s like them Eve's apple berries go through penicillin. I've got Atlas's goons hitting us non-stop and expanded mechanics just this week. We need to control costs. If I wanted to deal with amateurs, I would have stayed on dry land.
Okay, we got 40 bucks
so
there.
The Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. The dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Janie's citizen are lined up round the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Let's see, we gotta go back. This way, right? Right. And here's the corpse that had the, what's it called? The auto hack tool. Let's see, how many? Two more little sisters, okay. See, wrench jockey plus the unawareness thing really wrecked that guy. Huh. But yeah, our goal is to hold into heat loss right now. Geothermal? No, we want to just keep going this way. There you go, heat loss monitoring. There it is. Well, this be ominous, isn't it? Oh? Oh no. Real quick. I know it's already a bad one, but you know. Come on, give me some extra. Damn. Alright, close enough.
No. You saved me.
Alright. Is this a real vending machine? Let's find out. Alright, we got. Let's auto hack.
Circus of
Alright, we should have a good chunk of money waiting for us when we kind of like start heading back, so.
Time for a nap, sweet angel.
I see that. Give me that. I don't know if I can use those, but we'll find out later. Find the workshop. I guess I'll lie for sure. We can disable the current with that.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gravel, Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall? Who was that?
I don't know, Ryan. I don't know.
I begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine's futuristics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering. But the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here, in Rapture. But it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
Yeah, so as you can see, this guy was like, well, we're fucked because everyone's just splicing themselves up to oblivion. We got security evasion number 2, which we're not gonna use. Also, ta-da!
I didn't recognize the twist that come into the shop today. Stacked like Sally and dressed to the nines. She's played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad China. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell, but sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
I begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine's futuristics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering. But the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here, in Rapture. But it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
All right.
A man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a mark. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
Yeah, it sort of is a miracle. Like this tunnel's falling apart a little bit there.
Hey,
anyone buy this? Not really.
To build a city at the bottom of the sea in sand. But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of the parasites? Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control? A society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible to build Rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
I mean, he's not wrong there, though. I will say that. Alright, we gotta go to the workshop again. Stop blocking my way, please. Okay, we'll actually hack this one for real. I need a left to right. Oh boy. I'm running out of. Yep, I don't think I got it. I think I'm screwed. Unless I do... Oh yeah, I'm done for, I think. I have no way to deal with this. Yep, nothing I could do. If I don't get it this time, I'm just gonna auto-hack. Santo, please. Okay. With Little Sisters, and I think I'm gonna call it an episode right here, but let's get to the workshop first.
Thank you, Mister. Thank you.
Alright, we have 5 more regular. We actually have 6 grenades in there. Let's use the grenade launcher for a bit. Adjusted it. we'll make those. Okay, $24. Keep that in mind. On those. Okay. There we go. Almost bag full on money. That full on money. I don't even know how much that is. Probably a single dollar.
Ryan's spices are dragging the young woman off right now. I think she's one of Ryan's spies. Is that the thing she has? I think she is. If I'm wrong, an innocent girl will end up on Ryan's bloody trophy wall. Right now, this can be Ryan. The device is almost finished.
Now I can't. Alright, that's two shots. $9, okay. Interesting, isn't it?
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. Work like a charm. Blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Oh, we gotta finish his EMP bomb. So we need three more wire clusters. Basically, we gotta find these Big Daddy corpses, I think, if I remember right. Although, I don't think that we're gonna be able to, well, you know what, we can't hack this one, can we? No, we can't, okay, cool. There's some stuff back there, if you noticed. I don't remember how to get there, though.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Oh, right, that guy had money. Here we have another one because we killed this guy. We have five shotgun shells in there that we'll use. So need that. We need one more gel. We can get that easily if we backtrack a little bit because there's plenty of gel around. Hello. Oh, he actually gave me a shotgun shell. Yeah, it was 40 bucks in there, I remember that. I don't think the... Oh, hello. Let's just kill this big daddy just to get the thing, and we'll call it an episode. So, start with the youth. Ow. $73 chilling there. Alright, here's what we'll call it though. Gonna save. And we'll call it next time. So, if you enjoyed the episode, like, comment, subscribe. I know this one wasn't, you know, the most exciting, but we're getting close to the end now. Hopefully we can keep things rolling with no issues, like the last episode. Anyways, guys, leave a nice comment, leave a mean comment, that is all up to you, and it's alright with me. Until the next one, guys. Bye.